Hi there.
It's Copperpippin. Welcome to my channel. Today's speed build, we are building an old country barn. This was based on an idea that this family had found this old barn and converted it to be this nice big large family home. Ends up being three bedrooms. There is a master of an ensuite, a teen room, and then actually a twin kind of kids room. Lots of possibilities to change those rooms up how you'd want. Lots of space to kind of fill with more kids if you needed. The whole kind of idea of this spanned from having the second floor kind of have this double height space with a bridge going from one side to the other, and having like the two halves of the house a little bit kind of using this the size of the barn to its kind of excess. We have a really nice big space for all of our rooms here, really making good use of the fact that it's a converted barn, so it's a very spacious house for the Sims to live. I've only used the Cats and Dogs Country Kitchen and Seasons packs to try and limit myself a little bit. I always find that helps make it a little bit more of a challenge and also makes it a little bit more accessible to a lot more people when you like limit things a little bit. Also with the barn style, I felt like the country kitchen would benefit a lot from using that because it just, you know, gives it all of that kind of very country style, which is what we're going for, being a barn. Yeah, it is a bit weird having such a kind of big boxy shape, but once the windows are in and the detail and the garden details are in, it does actually kind of feel a bit less like just a big blob, which I was a little bit worried about at some points. So upstairs on one side you have a big family bathroom, the master, an ensuite, and on the other side you have the teen room and the twin room. Below we have a large kitchen, big dining room which sits underneath the bridge from the second floor, so you've got the big double height space in that room, and then you've got a cozy sitting room at the back, and then an office space with all of your skill building needs with chess and easel and all the stuff like that. So it has a lot of different playability in different spots as well. Also, nice big sized garden that's enclosed, put in the climbing frame and the swing set. You've got the planters and some bees, and it just makes it feel like a really like natural space. This is also built in Bramlington Bay, so it's got that kind of really like you'll have lots of pets wandering around and stuff like that, so I thought that would be add really to the style of it. I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. If you do, give me a like and don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.